I could write you a song to make you fall in love. I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear.
But it's plain to see we need a little less of them, a little more of me.
No, I look good, but I look better in person. I look like my father, but I'm the better version.
The use of flash photography is strictly mandatory. Do you think I look like this just so I can exist in your feeble memory? Ha! Take a picture and I'll last forever.
Hey kids, nice to meet ya. Are you ready for some Fazbear Pizza?
Who's this? Working at the night shift?
I don't know, but I don't think I like him.
He's so cute, I can feel his heart racing.
About time we had a brand new plaything.
Another yellow belly balking like a chicken.
Listen gang, I say that we take it.
Bring you through. So you got to do. So you got a couple more. All commit me. still gonna rock your world.
Can't do no bro code, they give me allergies. But I know they love my personality. Maybe cause I got a nigga mentality. I'm trying to make a million my salary. I might have took an L, but I'm pretty sure nobody can tell. It took me a while to come up on my shell. At least I can say I did it with no help.
My wedding, I won't wear a gown. Yeah, I would rather wear Lady Gaga maid dress.
Who are you?
Why, I'm Tim, of course. Who else would I be?
You're not Tim.
Oh, you caught me. I'm Sasha.
Shut up.
No, really, it's me. Sasha, whatever her name was. Back from the dead. Just like you wanted.
Get away from me, or I swear I'll...
You what? Hit me! Go on then, try it!
Anyone under your skin like a cha-cha cat. I think that you are just a grin, and I can feel you laughing under my skin. And the happy combination to make.
Put your hands together for the one, the only Freddy Fazbear.
New security guard.
Can I help you, officer?
Have you met them yet?
Met who?
Them.
Just a little chunk of hope keeps me going every day. Just a little chunk of hope keeps me going every day. I hope that one day things will change. But a little chunk of hope keeps me going every day.
Boys too young to be singing the blues.
You may not recognize me at first, but I assure you, that's still me. I always come back.
On our own, no strings attached. If you don't believe that, ask the marionette.
Did you listen to the vision you saw? As the clock keeps ticking, we'll be giving you more. Do you remember the original four?
Take a look at us now, cause our
I've
Boys too young to be singing the blues.
Stop it, it won't be long before I become a puppet. It's been so long since I last have seen my soul lost to this monster.
Remember that time way back when I kissed a guy who ate his women friends? Now only dogs will follow me.
Everybody get ready.
Midnight already?
Time to play.
Hey, I heard they hired a new guy.
And it's his first day.
I'll try out all the cameras to see what they do. Let's check the animatronics. Did one of them just move?
Never use a method recipe. The cake will end up crazy. If you do the cooking by the book, then you'll have
a... Break it down, bitch! Let me see you back it up! Drop that app, download it, pick that motherfucker up! Break it down, bitch! Let me see you back it up!
Hi, Dan. I just moved in next door. I'm a supermodel.
I don't care who the IRS sends, I am not paying taxes.
Chica? What happened to you? You look awful.
I don't get it. Why would Gregory tell me to come to this old place and then not be here? No way I'm going in there without a flashlight. Cool. What are you still doing here? Gregory? Security notes? What the heck are those? Hey! He's wearing my mask. Gregory, you there? Of course not. I really think I need to go get help. Or call the police! Bend is creaky. I really hope it's... Look, no more vent. It looks like someone poured concrete over the door. How am I supposed to get rid of concrete?
The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Can you believe this, Scully? Looks like we're the only responsible people who show up on time anymore.
And they're always calling us lazy. But where are they now? I don't see them.
They're not here.
But you know who is? Hitchcock and Scully.
The oafs.
The bozos.
The idiots! What are you doing here? The building's being fumigated. There were so many emails.
There were? We didn't.
Lightweight.
This is your new life. I mean, if you know how to kill.
Oh, I know how to kill him.
Ooh. Ooh. Kill him. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Bitch. How you doing? Have you had your warm glass of Clorox bleach today, motherfucker?
Hey, Papyrus, I burnt the water.
Sans, how the fuck did you burn the water?
I don't know, bro. It just caught on fire.
Sans, oh my god! The house is on fire!
I'm sorry, I can't cook!
Fuck!
What if life was so crazy that you became a world-famous chocolatier? That's my dream as Willy Wonka.
I'll kill children.
Jesus.
I don't give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck. What the fuck is wrong with you?
They're bourgeoisie children. They should die.
That at the same time is risky. Having dreamed that they're coming to get me. Walking that bitch, get critical. Dance moves hitting so hard, shit crucial. Walking that bitch, get critical. Dance moves hitting so hard, shit crucial. Walking that bitch, get critical. Dance moves hitting harder than Ike Turner. Throw this spark plus more around the corner.
Make me come out there.
Kiss my ass!
We do not use that language in Freddy Fazbear Pizza!
Fuck!
God damn it!
Always some crazy shit going on in the UK.
Well, at least our schools.
I've been meaning to ask you, what's with that pocket on your shirt?
Oh, Jake's in here. Sup, Jake?
You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare. I'd like to make. run across the floor. Try not to lose your head. As for the horrors, this night will keep repeating over and over and over until you make it to the end.
You're not Gregory. What are you?
But you and I want with a friend like you.
Me,
you,
me.
Why does it have to be me? 'Cause you are the key.
It's worse to be nothing with you.
I can't hold off the laughing, you stupid! Go ahead, get going. Go ahead, get going.
dance mix where Rockefellers walk with sticks or umbrellas in their mitts.
I'm pretty and smart, and I get along with everyone, even ugly girls.
Text from Alex said he's lost in the windy city. I said, hey, bitch, where you at?
I don't know where the fuck I'm at.
Can you hear me? Am I breaking up?
I can't hear. Are you breaking up?
Get over here. Let's party.
I just want to party.
Blame it on the alcohol. Blame it on the alcohol. Blame it on the vodka. Blame it on the Henny. Blame it on the blue pack. Got you feeling dizzy. Blame it on the alcohol, blame it on the alcohol.
Wow, that's quite a setup you got going on.
Oh, yeah, we got my buddy Bakaneko here, Korokubui, Dodomeki, and Mizuchi.
I'm just gonna call them all Hello Kitty.
Nice onesie. Is it coming men's?
Oh, I think you coming men enough for all of us.
You ask us questions about ourselves, and we answer them.
It's easy. Go.
Why don't you have a wife?
Whoa.
Finally, you all can die! Yes! This is the chaos I wanted, see ya!
I never ask you for anything. When did I ever ask you for anything?
Yesterday. You said, Jake, please take me to see Chips and Ice Cream. It's a Broadway smash!
These are my treasures.
Do your homework.
Someone help me almost shit the floor.
Oh, grounded.
Oh, my birth certificate expired.
I need to finish that will.
Why the hell am I in this house?
Computer, how do I put the Joker in the Phantom Zone? Quickest route, no freeways. Computer, do you hear me?
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Let's go. Let's go.
Look, I know we don't always see eye to eye, but I think...
That's because you're too short to do so.
Listen here, you...
Is this not Freddy Fazbear? I thought Freddy Fazbear was scary. This is not scary. That's a homosexual.
You remember that kid you kicked in the face last week?
Which one? I kicked like three.
The one who... I'm sorry.
I wonder if they only have chocolate and vanilla. Maybe they'll have butterscotch or tapioca. Oh, focus! I gotta get rid of the body.
The rednecks, all of them, spinning round and round.
Round and round and round we go, and round and round we go.
Round and round.
That's how it's supposed to be.
The only time I ever see her is when she's behind me in the mirror. Even from a distance I can hear her. I try to listen, but her whispers make my ears hurt.
Breaching with poison on its lips. To get out of here is to your kiss, the abandonment of scenery.
Oh, to lose your head. Prepare for the horrors. This night will keep repeating over and over and over until you make it to the end.
Coming Why you tryna pull up to my crib? I think you really gotta go.
Rednecks, all of them, spinning round and round.
I've got the key and he's just a doormat. And even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him, cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, oh, your new boyfriend's an asshole.
Woo!
Just for me. What's he ever had on me?
Number 15.
Whopper, 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 Junior, double, triple, Whopper, flame grill taste with perfect toppers.
Do not read the name! Do not read in the cards!
What?
Do not read in the cards!
Yes, I'm redeeming the cards!
No. Okay.
Is this say yes to the dress or say yes to the slut? Is this say yes to the slut?
What is a man? What has he got?
Can you believe it, Max? We're getting not one, not three, but two new campers today.
Yep, it's really truly horrifying.
Horrifying? What? Are you afraid of making a few new friends?
I'm not here to make friends, David. I'm here because camp is where kids are sent when their parents don't want to deal with them. Why do you think we return the favor when they hit 7?
What? You fuckers. You fuckers.
You motherfucker. I will rain hellfire upon you.
Now listen up. You're going to be on your best behavior while you're here. You understand? No talking, no whining, no yelling, no running around, no slacking off on the job, no getting into fights with other kids, no stealing from the cash register, and no asking for anything. You understand?
Jesus, what's next? I'm not allowed to breathe?
Well, I have thought about that, and yes, you can breathe. unfortunately. Why did you even bring me here anyways? I already told you you're going to be helping out with me today because I don't have any employees left. What? What happened to all the employees? Brenton! Would you like to explain to me why you're 30 seconds late today? You had to take your sick 7-year-old daughter to the hospital because she has brain cancer. Not a good enough excuse, you're fired. So, Melanie, the other day you told me you weren't going to be working here at Fredbear's Family Diner anymore. Can you elaborate on that, please? Oh, you're pregnant and the baby's due tomorrow, so you got to look after the baby. You know, Melanie, I was never once there for my kids. Yeah, you know, it's, life goes on. There's more important stuff than that, you know? Yeah, you're fired. Steve! You know what, Steve? The other day, I saw you wearing my precious fursona spring bonnie without asking permission. Would you perhaps want to explain why? Henry told you to. Well, Steve, it's not about what Henry thinks. It's my fucking fursona. Do not touch him again, you fucking moron. You're fired. Stay away from my son. Jerry, man, I love you, okay? You're my good employee. You're always employee of the month, but you let me down, Jerry. You wanna know why? The other day, I happened to see you walk into a Chuck E. Cheese restaurant. I did. Can you explain to me why? What's wrong with this place, Jerry, huh? What's so different than Chuck E. Cheese? What's wrong with the food, huh, Jerry? What's wrong with the animatronics? Oh, Jerry! You know what, Jerry? You're fucking fired! Get the fuck out! Oh, yeah, that's right. You know what, Mike? I just wanted to have a little father and son day, you know? Just take your kid to work day, yeah? Really? No, of course not. Just go make yourself useful. Make a fucking pizza. Make yourself useful. Well, okay then, boss. All right, pizza. Need a tray. Mike! Fuck's sake, this fucking stupid kid. What the fuck are you doing in here? I'm trying to find the bloody pizza trays. Fuck's sakes. They are in the oven. Use your brain. Bloody hell, Michael. It's gonna be a long day.
There can't be two Freddies, right? Freddy?
Yo.
Well, now we've got two Freddies in the room.
Cool.
Bonnie, oh my god, I will slap you!
Wait, what's going on here?
We're looking for the night guard.
He's the night guard!
Are you fighting the urge to make out with me right now?
Not really. I'm really into this pizza, though. Oh, they burnt my fucking cookies.
Oh, little baby! I love you so much! You said to me the pizza!
I thought you were dead!
No, I was just down here having a nap. What the fuck is going on?
You were very still, I poked
you. I'm a very sound sleeper. Sorry! You thought I was dead, and instead of calling for...
Damn, name five famous people, and I'll name five birds. I'll name 100 birds.
Nobody wants your birds, Brennan.
You don't get it, asshole. There is nothing you can do to stop this fight. I am going to wipe the playground with you right in front of everyone. I am going to shove your ass down your throat and make you eat your underwear.
Eat my underwear?
That's right.
I have no idea how we're still alive! It makes no sense!
Like me too, and you know I'm right. She's like so
Walk with sticks or umbrellas in the mix. Putting on the ritz.
Honey, how much more you notice? Something that you can't see.
A whole garden of flowers and my name etched on a rock. All this could have been avoided. All I wanted was to talk.
I recognize you, but I'm not afraid of you. Not anymore.
For minimum wage, if I could be killed, they should give me a raise. Why did they hire me? This is insane.
Going crazy, what I even know? Am I right back where I started 14 years ago? Wanna guess the ending, if it ever does? I swear to God that all I've ever wanted was a little bit of everything, all of the time.
Wait, something's different. This isn't the same noble hero I fought before. No, you've changed. What have you done?
No, I am a real person. Maybe we have a bad connection. I'm sorry about that.
Will you tell me you're not a robot? Just say I'm not a robot, please.
I am a real person.
Selfish! I've been stuck being perfect my whole entire life. And literally, the only thing you have ever done for me is bad baby.
Fuzzy memories mess with my temper.
Why would I make them so uncomfortable?
It probably has to do with your reputation.
I have a reputation?
They feel your methods, your theories are...
spooky? Do you think I'm spooky?
Can't handle the uber instincts of my uber autism. Observe.